Look at them go! Like a train wreck! Hey guys, it's Neodyinamite, welcome back to Swag and Sorcery from time to time. Ladies and gentlemen, last time we've beat up the old guard. We've cleared up the magical forest full of things that want to go for your eyes. And it was wonderful. Now, the thing is, the game is like already out. You can actually like go to the Steam page and you can get the game. The thing is, I'm gonna be completely honest with you with this one. It's grindy. If you thought that Graveyard Keeper was grindy, then this one is even more grindy, sadly. Unless the developer is gonna change this thing. So, I took my sweet time, and basically when I was editing videos around, I was sending my heroes on missions here and there. So I got like a bunch of resources, so today I actually need to... Well, we need to craft some stuff, so let's start by crafting ourselves, actually building a library, which can have some research. This sounds awesome. Okay, this thing is built. You know, what's wrong with your village? It was completely literate. Build a library. Sure, done. Oh.
Milk! Hey, lady, where's my whiskey and catnip?
Whiskey is bad for your health. Meanwhile, an unexpected visitor is about to appear in the village.
Yay! Who? What type of language is that thing? Something very good, it's sure. Something. Who are you?
Oh. Empty. What a pity.
Are you stretching? I hope you're not stretching.
I don't have a mirror, but I bet I'm now the greatest beauty in the whole village.
Hello.
Dear old man, do you happen to have a mirror?
No, my girl, I have no mirror. Can you tell me, is this the Fable Village?
Which village?
The home of the heroes who seek the king's costume.
I don't know, but I think it might be the right village. Who are you?
I am a wandering sage, come here to offer my advice in times of trouble.
Oh, you're just in time. Can you tell me which dress best matches my new hairpin?
Can you turn her into a frog, please? I'm gonna pay you.
They open a nursing home or something? What's he doing here?
He's gonna probably identify my items.
Often possess valuable knowledge, my dear cat.
Not this one.
Knowledge about what? Polyphonic farts?
He's kinda right this time. Kane, I mean like, get out of my village, you know.
According to you fighters, real heroes go out and fight. Don't sit around reading dusty books. Nonsense. The real heroes are sitting in the challenge right now, writing out contracts in the output. Yeah, whatever. So,
what the heck is this thing? Essence absorption. I have no idea what that thing is. Heavy hands. Healing. Okay, so this is some type of... Ooh, vampirism. Well, this sounds nice. Okay, so can I... Unlocks the gathering of essence from vanquished monsters, which can be processed into mana in the laboratory. The stronger the monsters, the more essence. Oh, yes! Give this thing. Sounds awesome. Ancient arts. Study. Exactly that thing. And this thing allow me to get magic store.
New characters will need to all the help they can get if they hope to follow the king's orders. And what would be a greater help than magic? First of all, research essence absorption. In the library.
Done it! Daylight robbery. Execute him! Oh, I got a reward. Helps to solve mysteries. Thanks, man! I got a bloody ass necklace. Sweet! Okay, we got the essence done.
Perfect! Who said that books were useless? You did! Now, you can collect essence from the monsters you destroy and recycle it into mana for spells.
Sweet! So I can build this thing. Pain Park. Okay, I need more wood. Can somebody make me some wood, please? I really need some wood! Wait, hold on a second, I think this guy... Yeah, that guy is probably like a... this thing, okay. Good thing I've actually gathered some resources, you know, in my spare time. Secret of the Cube. Bring the Magican 10 Elusive Essence. Sure, no problem. I don't think I have anything else. Energy Collection. Craft 50 points of mana. Rewards. Power of fire, deals 100 points of fire damage. Mist is retreating, the mist is retreating a little more. And well, and we'll finally be able to see where we're going. Alright,
Time to get down to business. Do you still remember the royal decree? Send your heroes out to kill monsters and collect essence. They've grown lazy beyond all reason.
Hey, that's like a thing. But first, I'm gonna build myself a magic shop. So what this thing does? It makes fabrics, okay? It makes clothing for sorcerers. And it allows me to craft magical gear. Those are not spells! I'm disappointed. I'm honest here. Alright, send those guys on a mission. Let's send them to the battlefield and see how it's gonna go. Hello! Now check this, how strong my heroes actually are! Look how they devastate the monsters! Oh fuck. Are you serious right now? Oh, fuck. Okay, that was actually like quite dangerous. I kinda wonder, can I train more heroes? Had a new character. Mona! Okay. And I can get one more guy. So technically, I can have two parties at the same time. Hey, that's the... That's the girl from the cinematic. From the cutscene actually we saw like a minute ago. That's nice. Okay, so now I need to actually get some money to train you. Yeah, that's gonna be the thing. Alright. Put those guys in the workshops. And we need to craft some basic gear, right? So, relax you, so you're gonna be better at crafting. That's the thing. Right, I need you to craft me some ignots. Can I get a new armor? Yeah, I got enough resources to get myself a new armor. I could also try to craft this beauty. I got those blueprints from killing monsters. So, basically, like, you kill a monster and you have a chance to drop, like, a new blueprint. So I got those things from those guys. Same goes for this hammer over here. I need to get the better resources, this thing. Sorrow stone. I can get a sorrow stone, excuse me. Okay, I need the stone of retreat. Of regret. It was the skeleton's favorite stone. Maybe extracted from skeletons in the dark ruins. Can I send my heroes to the dark ruins? I can! Aha! So this is how it works. So since I got like a new squad over here, she's gonna become the warrior because her base like health is 103, where her was, I think, no wait, because I trained her, she had like 93, I believe, and she had like 72, so she's basically a better tank, I believe. This one, comparing to this one, I hope, I don't know, we're gonna see. So, helmet, I'm gonna give you the best helmet I can afford, best armor I can currently afford. Best pants I can currently afford. Right, this should be nice. I'm just checking the stats. Okay, weapon. Types of weapon. Strength, agility, intelligence. Yeah, I know. That's like quite obvious, actually, if you think about that. Oh, this one's better. Equip this one. Hell yeah! And also need to craft ourselves some necklaces. Hull ornament. Okay. Helps to solve mysteries. Intelligence. Okay, so this is for like a caster. Let's get two of those. I'm gonna put you temporary here. And I'm gonna send those guys to the dark ruins. So they're gonna find me the necessary resources that we need to use in order to craft the better. What in the hell is that thing? Oh, kill it, kill it, kill it with fire. What the fuck? Infected flesh. Oh. Hunter's helmet. New equip blueprint. What the fuck is this thing? heal yourself, dude. Okay, good job. Ow! Right in the eyes. Okay, I got a stink. That's stinger, actually. So that's sweet. This guy's possessed. There you go. One combo. Very nice, very nice. Okay, keep gathering resources. Should be nice. That's this thing again. Ooh, terrifying. Nice shot! One shot, one kill. Okay, I'm gonna leave you here to... Actually, I can heal you right away. Yeah, it's gonna be still worth it. Heal. And send you again. Okay, have fun over there. Right. You have, I hope, crafted the necklaces. So, let's see. I cannot equip it because you need to be on level 5. But that's okay. Damage, defenses. Defenses. Okay, sweet. So, yeah, technically ready. I just need to give you some potions. Like such. Okay, now I need to equip your friend. So you also need to be to train level to level 3 at least. So I could try to maybe sell some gear in the meantime. Okay, I can sell this thing. sell the gear that was crafted for the warriors. And I have enough cash, I believe, to train Rosaline a little bit so she can equip actually something. Let's see. Okay, this thing is better. This thing is better. This thing is the only option. I cannot equip a crossbow. We need to be on level 4. Right. Rosaline. I said train. Okay. Equipped. And let's give you like a... all this crossbow over here. Oh, yes. A lot of damage. Hell yeah, baby. Okay, the necklaces as soon as we're gonna get a level. Give you some potions. And with this thing, I've managed to get myself another group. Beautiful. Okay, send those guys here. Send the other party to the staking location. So they're gonna farm me some additional resources. Look at this! Look how they're going! Hell yeah! Two parties going out on an adventure at the same time! Efficiency, progress, resources! The monsters are already shitting themselves at the pure sight of my powerful heroes, who somehow are still not dead. You almost killed this thing in a combo. I was almost proud of you. You drink a potion. There you go. Good job. Ow! Ooh, I got a sword. New weapon blueprint. Awesome. Uh-oh. Kill it in flame. Thank you. And we're gonna train those guys very soon. So we're gonna also send them to the ruins. And that's gonna speed up the things even more. I'm so proud of you. You didn't actually die. Look at them go. Like a train wreck! Actually, not a train wreck. It's not a train wreck. No. It's like watching the top guilds in World of Warcraft progressing through the hardest difficulty rides, you know? On the day on release. Look at them! Professionalism, tactics, precision, equipment, top of the land, like consumables, getting paid for playing games! Yeah. They're so good at their job. And then they have to farm one boss for 1 week just to kill him. Losers. Kinda like wonder, can I get myself some better equipment actually? Well, this thing requires level 10, so I won't be able to level up my heroes that much. I will still have to upgrade the smithy, right? Yeah, I can upgrade it, so let's upgrade this. There you go, much better. Aha! So I got now the iron ignots and I got this ignots. Elegant plate, crafted in the laboratory. Okay, so it's here. Ah, and I need this thing, an ancient plate, which also I need for the quest. Mana pot. Mana tube. What's the bloody difference? I have no idea. Different resources, I guess. And different costs in gold. I can craft this thing, ghost ears. I can craft this thing. Okay, so what is this thing used for? Aha, for example, this thing. Right, so this helps solve mysteries. So this is for... increased by 3.6 to 6 the damage your character deals with staffs and orbs. Okay, so this is for a caster. I don't have a caster yet. I could try to get this thing. And then you have this. Ah, new equipment. Hunter's helmet. Okay, this thing requires level 5. So technically I could try to craft this thing. We just need gray stink. Where the hell I can get those things? Crafted in laboratory. Ah, this thing. Right, I can get that thing as well. Crafting the better armor though is gonna be a problem because this requires level 10. And my best warrior is on level 7. Okay, that could be a bit of a difficulty. Hold on a second. I'm gonna relax you a little bit. Now let's see. Can I... Oh, we got this thing now. Ah, this is the improved version. Look at this, soldier breastplate, and I can get this thing from iron ignots. This thing requires the better resources though. Well, this one gives me more armor, the basic one. Interesting thing is that the crafting efficiency is low, so if I would manage to get more of this thing, then I think I could try to risk and get this equipment. Right? But then again, this thing gives damage, and this thing gives stamina. Ooh, it's actually like really worth it to craft this thing. Okay, I need a lot of plates. Craft me all of this thing and let's get some proper equipment gear. I'm gonna be honest with you, going through the battlefield is actually getting harder and harder with each next run. So we really, really need to upgrade gear. I think I need to actually get 4 more of those. Yeah, so start crafting this thing. We need to get like the better armor. Also, I found blueprint for this thing. It shows that you are well protected from enemy attacks. It's a bloody ass armor made out of planks. How the heck is this supposed to be good? So it provides 20 to 32 armor. Technically it's not that bad, and it provides you with what? Increased damage dealt with a critical hit. So it's actually for like a damage dealer. Interesting, but for now I actually need to get more tanky. So, first things first, to ensure that this crafting actually will be a complete success, a little bit of a relaxation. There I go. Okay, send those guys out. We're gonna take out the old garden or whatever that guy is. Okay, I need to get this thing. And then this thing. So, craft this. How much better this thing will be than the militia breastplate? Not that much, if you think about that. Oh well. Fingers crossed, people. Fingers crossed. And after that, you're gonna craft yourself this thing. Now, this guy... Where is he? This guy... You're gonna also craft yourself some new equipment. Critical hit chance. Nice. Okay, so I want you to craft this. I want you to craft this. And you can get yourself a better crossbow as well. You just need some better planks. Sure, I can make them. So that's gonna be nice. Okay, just monitor your relaxation because you need to be really relaxed. Otherwise, this thing is not gonna work. Also, I need to increase the level of your... This is not gonna be much. I need more cash. I need definitely more cash before this thing is gonna fly. Ha. Ooh! The guy actually managed to get himself a rare pants. Level 5. I'm so proud of you. You made me so proud right now. Thank you, man. Okay, just monitor your relaxation. Should be nice. I want to move around, not click this thing. Okay. I could try to also get this thing. The Hammer of Light. 32 damage. And my current guy has what? 36. Right? Yeah, like 36 something. It's not that better, but still better. This thing is worth 155. Oh my god. 2000 for this thing? Oh. That's how you make money in this game, apparently. Holy shit! Impressive! And now he crafted himself like a rare crossbow as well. This thing is worth 2500 bucks! Wow! That's actually like a lot! Can I equip this thing? I can't, I need level 7. Fuck! Okay, I can actually train you. Screw it! Dude! Oh my god, you're gonna get so much damage. This is so impressive. Okay, give him the better helmet. Which is this one, I guess. Yeah. I don't have an armor for you just yet, but I have a pants for you. So equip those pants. Look at him, he already looks like a badass. Sweet! Glorious, okay. Type of attacks. Yes, I know, whatever. This was the... Yeah, this is the damage dealer. Okay, your old crossbow is actually like weaker than the one I'm currently using, but the pants are like a bit better. So equip the pants. The helmet is a little bit better as well because it provides you with additional damage, so that should be nice. It's no bloody difference between those two, I guess. Maybe, how to say. Alright. So I can sell the rest of this crap. Here. Okay, sell those. Sell the simple crossbow, I guess. Okay, don't sell maybe the green ones just yet. Because later on we need to equip the other party. Right? So I need to give them like the other gear. Unless this thing is gonna be worse, and not really. How does this thing work? Well, it's less damage, I guess. This one is worth 1,300 and this one is worth 73. Now that's a bloody ass difference, you know? And now since I got enough resources, I'm gonna craft myself a new hammer as well. This is actually progressing. I'm improving the gear of the first party like a lot. Holy fuck, he've managed to get himself a rare hammer. How strong is this thing? Wow! Okay, I need agility 28. Ah, fudge. I don't have agility for that thing. Shit! Okay, this is gonna be more problematic than I thought. I can't use that helmet. I can use this helmet though. Physical damage. Yeah, I would love to get actually some defense, but I guess this one is as good. So he got himself some rare pants over here, some green armor over here. I'm still using the old axe. Ah, why this thing had to roll agility? Bloody hell, 28 agility. How much I got? 18? Oh no. How the heck am I supposed to get that thing? Okay, this is a bit more problematic than I thought. Can I get another I can get a soldier sword. Sure, let's try, I guess. Like, this is the best option I have. That he's gonna actually... Like, if he's gonna roll a rare quality, I'm gonna fucking cry out of happiness. No, he didn't. Fuck you. But I think that still this weapon should be better than the one I'm currently using. Well, Avs gives him shitloads of defense. Sure, let's give it a try. Why the hell no? Okay, so this is our fully new equipped first party. They should be a wrecking machine right now. Look at them. Well, except for the chest. The chest needs to get changed. 12 agility, 18 agility. I could try to make like a wrecking ball party maybe. But I don't know if this thing actually like work. I don't know. We're gonna see. Okay. Send the first party to this dungeon and see. Let's see how it's gonna go. Oh my god, look at them. Samurai Jack at his finest. Okay, that's so far no enemies. You guys go to this dungeon now. Okay. We have our first challenger. Let's see how it's gonna go. And okay, he almost killed my crossbow guy. That's not really effective. Shit. It's actually quite terrifying. I need to get, I guess, more levels? Hard to say exactly what I need to get. One shot, one kill. This is what I want to see. This is what the people are coming here for. Oh, crap. This guy has a lot of HP. Skavens! Evasion, seriously? It is quite dangerous still. Okay, he's dead. Good. Healing cleaves, essence, stuff like that. Okay, well, it's progressed a lot better than it used to, with all honesty. So, yeah, sure, let's try to send you again. Same goes for those guys. I need to give those, the second party, I need to give them, like, more equipment, better equipment, and I'll be able to send them up here. Definitely the damage dealer needs to get better equipment, because right now she's not capable of making that much damage. But it's progressing. As my party is busy around, let's give up some quests.
Oh, welcome. Are you interested in mysterious cube on the table?
Oh, yes. It's truly amazing. But I cannot discover its secrets. Can you help me acquiring some essence?
Sure.
Thank you. But while this strange thing is certainly magical, no amount of study will unlock its secrets. Perhaps another approach will work.
Screw you. Okay, ghoul's killed and I got a reward. Special weapon.
It's a banded crossbow.
Sure, whatever.
Sick hamsters. Goliath. The character does 10% more damage to elite monsters. Bring 3 potions of minor healing. Sick hamsters.
They have a couple of healing potions. My poor man eating hamsters?
You'd have heard of them something still. And now they're very sad.
Sure. Yeah, I got a reward. Okay. Cure for allergies. Reward.
Kitty has 20% chance of enchanting an enemy who attacks them, so they won't pick this character for the next target.
Okay. So bring 10 wolf pelts.
Sure, I guess.
So this is basically a perk for my heroes to use around. Okay, keep sending them back on a mission because, you know, we don't have time for that. We need to progress, constantly push. What's this thing? The search must go on. Bring them... Magician, 10 wicked essence.
I'm determined to perform another experiment. I've come to the conclusion that there is a certain regularity in the numbers of colored spots on the cube faces. 8 more essence. One more experiment and one more failure. But I will not give up. No artifact can stand in the way of my thirst for knowledge. I know it's secrets. If I have to spend every drop of essence in the world. Yeah, but I have to pay for that thing.
Ooh, rare sword, weapon thing.
Bring 5 Prestivoid Wasp Stings. Stingers. Stingies. Okay. A bit of sorrow. I need sorrow stones. Okay, and you need ancient plates. Well, that thing won't happen in the near time future. Craft 15 points of mana. Yeah, I'm gonna probably try to do that thing very soon. So I can actually like progress with this thing a bit more. I need to have more damage, or I need to have more defenses. She's walking around with a kitty. How cute. Wait, she's a tank. You're not supposed to... That's actually bad for her to have a kitty. Well, shit. So how do you craft mana apparently? Like this. Okay, so let's craft 3 of those, I guess. Would this thing give me mana? I hope so, because I'm just risking a lot of good resources for this bullshit work. So you better give me some cool-ass mana. Just saying. Okay, still need like a few more. Okay, craft 3 more. Come on, 3 more. 3 more. Why can't I craft 3 more? Okay, that's actually quite fishy that I cannot craft 3 more. Alright. You keep going towards this dungeon. So... quest done. Okay. We have guards. No, for essence. Now we just need to learn how to use it. We confess a fire arrow spell from one of the sources of bad behavior. Take it and practice. Sure, thanks. So I can now cast fireball. Wait, what's this thing? Unlocks the active skill healing, which restores a character's health. Not so bad, if I can say so. It burns! Cast the spell power of fire 1-5 times. Use fire arrow to help your characters in battle, but remember that spells consumes mana and try not to set anything on fire. yeah, that's not gonna work. About that thing I'm certain. Oh, the fog actually is going back a little bit. Wait, forgot. Can I unequip that cat? Nope. The cat is really not helping. If I can be completely honest with you. The cat is really, really not helping me over here. It's actually quite the opposite, if I can be completely honest. Right, I cannot equip that stupid ass hammer of light. How about now? Still cannot equip it. I need more agility. Come on! How can I get more... If I'm equipped this thing. Ah! Hell yeah! Okay, let's try to do it with this. Maybe it's gonna work, maybe it won't work. I don't know. We're gonna see. Right. You boys send you to the battlefield, whatever that thing is, and have fun, alright? How do I cast spells? Oh, like this. Aha! I did that! And also. Oh! Okay. That's some nice damage over there, boys! And I don't have enough... I don't have any more mana. Okay. Girls! I need you to craft me some mana, if you could be so kind. Thank you. Craft me, like, a few of those. And let's see how it's gonna go. Okay, pay attention to those guys. I need mana! Not enough! Faster! I need some mana! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, faster, 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 load the mana. Oh, crap, my damage dealer is dead. Where's my mana? Don't tell me I didn't craft enough of that thing. Oh, come on, invasion twa... Are you fucking shitting me with this guy? Fuck you and fuck you stupid-ass monsters and you stupid-ass battlefield. I have to admit, I was quite locked with the rolls for equipment. Okay, complete the quest. Magic essence, okay. You did it! Great job! Expect the fact that a hero here has got stained by one of your fire arrows. Other spells wait in the library. Sweet! I don't see new spells. This thing, this is supposed to be a new spell. Woolvark, field magic, stout heart, healing, punishment. Marksman 1. Increase the damage of your crossbow and muskets by 10. I can get muskets in this game? Progress is unstoppable. Study the buff Heavy Hand 1 in the library. Heavy Hand 1. So, is this thing? Sure, research. Okay, also there's a competition available. Sure, let's submit. And I'm gonna send my best best characters around and see how it's gonna go. Sandra goes, those guys, I could not combine words. What the fuck? That looks like Thanos and half of the Avengers team. What do you mean you don't like it? I look like a badass! Apparently the guy who likes me the most is the guy that has a bloody ass spot on his face. On his head, actually. Unless that's a helm. Why you got better score than me? That's bullshit! Oh my god, I crafted myself an epic scarecrow boots. What? On level 9, I don't have that type of levels. How good is this equipment? Oh my god, each party member inflicts additional plus 20 feet ice damage. Wow! It's actually for a caster, it adds intelligence. Holy shit, that's a lot! Well, looks like we have to do some serious damage, ladies and gentlemen. Refuse, fuck you. Oh, I got cash. Yay! Thank you. That actually is gonna be very useful because I have to train my characters in Art of War again. Ah, fudge. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, the thing is that I'm slowly and steadily running out of record time. I know one thing for sure. I need to get better equipment because this is way harder than I expected that's gonna be. So, yeah, like I'm gonna try to craft better equipment. I need to train the second party that they have so that I'll be able to send them both to the battlefield and to the Dark Ruins, because this is where you get most of the useful resources. The resources that I need currently if I want to progress in this game. And also, we need to fight our way towards the bosses, and that's gonna also take a while. So yeah, I'm gonna probably try to do this thing off screen, because I don't really see the point of doing this thing, doing this the actual like recording, because this is just like me pressing the button, waiting for the things to happen, yada yada yada, you get the idea. So, like, if you save it once, you basically save it all of them. So this thing won't happen till I'm gonna unlock actually the new dungeons that are like over here. But that's gonna be the thing that's gonna be happening in the next episode, because for now, I'm not gonna leave this thing as obvious. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Please subscribe a lot. I'll see you all in the next video.